Thank you. minister to each and every one of us today. Open our understanding, Jesus. Open our inner ears and inner eyes. That we may behold the wonderful things that you prepare for us. And that when the treasure may return back unto you. We love you and bless your name. In Jesus' precious name. And those people shout the loudest amen. Jesus' precious name. Welcome to your anointed seat this morning. Once again, please join me by appreciating our present worship team for the good work they have done. Please, you can give it to the Lord, you can do better than that one. You can do the best in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' precious name. Once again, welcome to this wonderful service in Jesus' mighty name. And welcome also to the month of March in the name of Jesus. The month of March is captured.
Why?
Is captured by the theme is. It is the will for God, of God for me to prosper. And for surely you will prosper in the name of Jesus. Somebody say, I will prosper in the name of Jesus. And this morning, or this day, I want to share what I'm calling understanding financial prosperity. Understanding financial prosperity. Let me begin by saying, next to salvation, the greatest asset in the kingdom is revelation. The next to salvation in the kingdom of God, the greatest is revelation. Poverty must bow. By the revelation today, lack must bow. By the revelation today, you must go home blessed in the name of Jesus. I say your situation must change for better in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' precious name. Second Corinthians chapter number 8 verse number 9. The Bible says, for you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though he was rich, yet for your sakes he became poor, that he through his poverty might be rich. Second Corinthians 8, verse number 9. Yes. Amen.
Amen.
So he was rich. Yet for your sake, Jesus was made poor.
Yes,
so that you may become rich. So that poverty must bow forever.
Poverty
is losing your life in Jesus' name. Every believer
is
is a victim of his own ignorance. Every believer is a victim of his own ignorance.
Amen.
Amen.
By redemption, you are
ordained
a ruler.
Wow. kwakutangiwa.
You are ordained a ruler.
Udalitwa mbondo usubiko.
By renunciation you are not allowed to beg.
Kwakasha ulete mwili ukikomba.
I rebuke the spirit of begging in the name of Jesus.
Na kumania pepo wongo isiwa ya Yesu.
I cast it in the name of Jesus.
Na kumania isiwa ya Yesu.
Sema kuanzia siku ya leo.
Asemu wangu ndio
kuanzia siku ya leo.
Kuanzia siku ya leo.
Sitaomba.
Sitaomba.
I will never beg.
Pika moyo.
By redemption you should have in abundance.
Wow, that's your mali tena na wingi.
I rebuke that financial struggle in the name of Jesus.
Nobody have a boss who are going to sit on your Jesus.
I rebuke that financial challenge in the name of Jesus.
Nobody have a boss who are going
to sit on your Jesus. And I charge you with authority from today.
And I'll be giving that one who are talking to you.
Go and get financial breakthrough in the name of Jesus.
I'm going to have a good one best.
Go and dominate financial in the name of Jesus.
And I'll be giving you best sit on your Jesus.
Secondly, Corinthians 5:21.
Kolindo wake itano mwenye mwenye.
The Bible says, for he hath made to be sin for us.
Nikuma asiano atikiduwe na ye kondu ito.
O new machine.
Mwelota ye uweze na ye.
That we might be made the righteousness of God in him.
Niki akatutikiduwe alungalu make mwenye wake.
Ipua.
Na watikiduwe ita.
He was made sin.
Na watikiduwe na ye.
That through him.
Nikae na kuisila
we may become rich.
Niki tutegea
we may become wealthy.
Tutegea
and that through him we may become the righteousness of God.
Tutegea lunga lunga hivi.
Listen, the child of God,
mimi nikisema hapa hivi
furaha ya Mungu ni aone na kuendelea.
Amen. Wewe utani wako ni aone uende.
Furaha ya Mungu ni aone unapofanikiwa hata kifedha.
Utani wako ni aone uende na kipesa.
Mapenzi ya Mungu ni aone nafanikiwa kwa kila jambo.
Kwenda kwanga ileo na wimbe na kila kiundo.
Proverbs 4:19.
Ipo ina maswali ya kumia nana.
The way of a just is as a shining light.
Mzee ya mulunga luna tau teni kiu tisuka.
That shine the more and the more unto the perfect today.
Kenake tisuka ape na ape mako mazumona mulunga luna.
Edu kiseka.
Excuse me.
Obeke te waile. Muno na muno ina mwana na wangu yeye
naomba ili ufanikiwe ufanikiwe sahihi mpaka siku
upigete wali lengo yeye ya kiimbesha ina mwana na wangu yeye
naomba ili ushae kila wakati mpaka siku ya mwisho
ukitauke ndio wangu basi na leo kukomeshwa na Yesu
nakataa kukopa kwa jina la Yesu
ndio mita
ujeomba
nikiona mdhaifu wangu ni wakwaiwa
ili ukue wangu ukosa
Sio mwende baba yako ayo na nyumba ni shifa ya Yesu.
Roho ya kukosa ni mlaki kwa jina la Yesu.
Sio kwani wewe shifa
au utakosa kwa jina la Yesu.
Alifanyika maskini.
Ni wadiki.
Ah, ili ndani yake sisi tu yake na Bwana.
Nikienda ndio wake timu alomba mambo yake.
I declare that debt is canceled in the name of Jesus.
Hata ngasa kukoba mundu nukua leo. Nikua leo.
Start making a stupid in the name of Jesus.
Nukua ya kwena kuhu. Nanako na mesi kwa ya Yesu.
That begging and borrowing I stop it in the name of Jesus.
Nukua ya kuna kuhu wako ya kune na kuhu na mesi kwa ya Yesu.
In the moment service I will share this, my testimony also.
Kwa cha nene mune na api mbukusu wako.
Back in the year 2019, she's just a few years ago.
Etina mwaka wa 2019.
I passed through hard financial life.
Niwe sile umu waki besa.
I didn't know prosperity is what?
Nesi kwende ya nikyawo.
I couldn't, you know, recharge my airtime and use it.
Na ye kia kile piti na mkito mea.
I used to acquire the ash.
Kaya tila omu ukoma.
Amen.
Amen.
And the least I can recharge is switch off.
Na kila katini wa ya tola kuibano miweta.
Just listen to this one.
Kisi kini.
So, any other time,
Peter, you know,
I would just occupy the house in order to call somebody.
I am for the naked abode of abode.
In other words, I live the life of borrowing.
One, the toiki ekala aikova.
Borrowing to call.
I am for the naked abode simu.
Borrowing to call.
Ekova abode simu.
Somebody say I renounce borrowing.
Mundo asena nekova.
I refuse to borrow.
Do asena nekova.
Can you see it? I refuse to borrow.
I refuse to borrow.
Now,
you?
I came to my own understanding.
Now, I'm not going to what?
I mean, I was making a lot of losses. Now,
you?
Sometimes, they were totally cunning to me.
Where they
are? They were totally cunning. Okay, they could give me 3 times the debt. I was captivated.
Where they are in the movie.
The kid Abaya and Aisha and Kumyongo went to Abuakwajazi in the Tangazi or Roy in Aisha Kwajina by Yeshu.
Oh, no, we got to get to eat with Aisha Kwajazi in Aisha by Yeshu.
Then you put any kind of idea with them.
You walk here, I saw the other way.
Because I said, my life, no, sure, you have.
I said, I knew I hit you.
I said, my Aisha and Kumoka, she young.
I said, I saw what I think about.
So there was something to see Yahoo.
I said, he mapa.
Amen. I'm a child of a destiny.
Hello, I'm going to give you.
And my father owns everything.
I saw about that and I get a kid.
In December, the Tabata was Mushi Mode.
Now, saying that to a woman,
I shall be using what I have.
Yeah, but to make a living,
and what I don't have, I will not bother about it.
And then I told you, kid.
And from that day,
I'm going to be there until
today.
Back on Monday.
Yes,
you come.
Well, as you
did it, there is yes.
I'm just telling you my life.
They will tell you that you are.
Now, Ningo, Zifika,
I think that you are going to be able to do it.
And that is to me, that is progress.
What a good way.
From today, never borrow in the name of Jesus.
Borrowing
is not your portion forever in the name of
Jesus.
Somebody say, I will never borrow. That teacher led your finances and break it in the name of Jesus. That financial attitude and break it in the name of Jesus.
Whatever makes you to borrow,
it is losing you forever in Jesus' name. I command your financial doors to open forever. Receive financial breakthrough in the name of Jesus.
Now, for
today,
you
go and lend to many.
And now, come over here again.
Are you here?
The new one.
Go and lend to many.
And don't come over here again.
Go give to many.
And don't lend to many.
You shall never borrow in the name of Jesus.
Yes, I think all my sister is here.
Praise the Lord.
That's how we are.
There are some other people. I was just getting understanding. Kuna watu wengine pesa zao zimeharibiwa na maovu.
Pesa sio siana ni tena ndo alogo.
Unapata whatever you are doing you are struggling.
Okay, the kila wewe kana nawe utakubadilika. Uweze kuomba baba. Ungana.
Ukianza kitu unanyanyana unanyanyana mpaka unachoka unaachana.
Wa, yeye ndoka bana mpaka ukapitia.
Amen.
Amen.
Unakaa hivi mikono yangu.
Ukeka naona msimamo wa mama.
Unawashwa na huku bana zilivyo.
Unaelewa ni mambo ya shuma hapo.
Unasikia unawashwa.
Wewe yana unaelewa.
Nikikaa hapo naelewa wewe kwa baadhi ya kichapo uko na hiyo ya bonu upata pesa.
Nika.
Amen.
Amen.
Hiyo ni roho ya umaskini na leo tunaivunja kwa jina la
Yesu. Usiwe na mawazo chana huko ndituti ni sita ya Yesu.
They go to a point they say as far as
Mati maende na basha jata
as far as
takabila na kanisa.
Now listen to this one.
Edu kisiki
yaani kanisa ndio kuna kujikana kuna maskini mpaka ana pale kuna maskini
sema yaani kanisa ni huko matika hapo mpaka kuna kabila hiki
sema nakataa maskini
basi na leo chesi tu alia Yesu.
You can never borrow in Jesus' name.
We will borrow in Jesus' name.
That borrowing is over.
Kukoma ku, ni kwa adhika mundia.
I say it is over.
Na ase ni kwa adhika mundia.
Genesis 2 verse number 3.
Mwambili hiyo.
Let me show you something.
Kwa mwende kipa.
The Bible says, I will bless them that bless thee, and curse him that curses thee. And in thee shall all families of the earth be blessed.
Amen.
Now listen to me. The blessing of God is too big to be cursed.
Wale mwanga ile mwanana ukaenda na Mungu maneno
yoyote amekulaadi kifedha hiyo laana na ipate kwa njia hiyo kwa jina la
Yesu. Hakuna neki pesa kiumbe kiki msioke sio na Yesu.
Yoyote alichukua fedha zangu akapeleka kwa waganga hiyo laana ikamfuata mwenyewe kwa jina la
Yesu. Ndio hasa fedha si apata wawe. Kiumbe kiki msioke sio na Yesu.
Popote pesa yako ipeleke ikafanywe vibaya katafadhe ipate moto kwa jina la Yesu.
Popote pesa yako sio 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 apata wana kwaze kwa kisito ya Yesu.
Demo blesses you is blessed.
Ola kwa imani mwanime.
The one who curses you already is cursed in Jesus' name.
Ola kumania, demo mania tayari.
Ama kwa sababu zecha kwa kadiri sio wanata ngaza uozi numa pati kwa peneshi.
Ame hapa wanachukua kabisa hapo kwenda kuroga na takasa urogi uendee.
Ama kwa sababu zecha pesa sio kutupa isiyo watu. Utuku kama kwa taimo mweshi kwa diari.
Kama anachukua pesa hako mchindia chindi ili waroge. Atatasa umbaye uwarubia kwa
chindi. I say you are blessed financially in the name of Jesus.
Yase mwani makiimese sito ane Yesu.
You are blessed in the name of Jesus.
Yase mwani makiimese sito ane Yesu.
Every financial altar should you leave your money.
Amen.
Every financial altar should you leave your money.
Kila kibibyo. Kiu mele pesa siyaku.
Kiki menyele sito alia Yesu.
Amen.
Kila kipeza siyao, kila chonde weka, kiki menyele sito alia Yesu.
Chochote ambacho minameza, chochote unafanya, kimeza uineo wa jina la Yesu.
Now briefly, why God blesses us?
Kwa hukutu ni chao, ni kipa yutu wa dima.
Number one.
Jape.
to establish his covenant of
abundance.
The covenant of God with every born again child of God.
It's
a covenant of
abundance.
Deuteronomy 8:18. But thou shalt remember the Lord thy God. For it is he that giveth thee the power to make wealth. That he will establish his covenant, which he swore unto thy fathers as it is today. Now, the covenant of God is a covenant of plenty.
It's
a covenant of abundance. Genesis chapter number 26. And the Bible says, and the man waxed red and went forward and grew until he became very great. The spirit of too much money attacked me. You don't need to call that. You need to understand the covenant under which you are based on. And you shall go forward in the name of Jesus. Number 2 thing, why God blesses us to promote his kingdom on earth. Listen, brethren. Everything in the kingdom is required finances. For the gospel to go forward, it requires finances. Jesus is saying this.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
And the gospel shall be preached unto all the nations. Then the head will come. Now, that gospel can never be taken away by poor people. Amen. You see, we are now here where we are. There's some you are hearing that is money. Praise the Lord. We are blessed to establish the kingdom of God on earth.
To look at it.
You are a kingdom promoter. Look at the book of Zechariah, chapter number 1, verse number 17.
Zechariah,
chapter 1, verse 17. The Bible says, he cried to say, thus saith the Lord of hosts, my cities through prosperity shall yet spread abroad, and the Lord shall yet comfort Zion, and shall yet choose Jerusalem. My cities through prosperity shall be prominent.
When
the Lord broadened your finances in Jesus' name. Let me show you some of giving priorities. Giving priorities. Amen. Number one is giving unto God. Giving unto God.
6:33.
The Bible says, seek ye first the kingdom of heaven.
And
this righteousness. And the rest shall be handed unto you. It begins by giving God.
Amen.
Amen. Never give a man what you have never given to God. In the book of Romans 12:1, I beseech you, brethren, that you give your bodies a living sacrifice. You must begin by giving unto God. Amen. Number two, give priority. Is giving to your household. 1 Timothy 5:8. The Bible says, but even man provide not for his home, and especially for those on his own house, he hath denied the faith, and is more than
infidel.
There are some people normally say, my work is to bless my house on the altar of the prayer. Listen to me.
Education.
After blessing your family on prayer, bless them on your budget. I want to bless my family on the altar. It is good, but after putting them on the altar, to pay better or pay. The Bible says, honor thy father and thy mother, which is the first commandment with a promise, that it may be well with thee, and thou mayest live long on earth. Yes. Amen.
Amen.
Now, the same way,
honor
your parents with your finances. We are almost getting to the first season of Easter. The funny thing with the nowadays generation, instead of wanting to be our Zanzibar, wow, pesa kwa na watu wanga tuliti. Merry Christmas, miti, kutana.
Panda mama tumia pesa, mama tumia atumisa kwa mala.
Merry Christmas, I love you, mom.
Panda mama pesa, mama tumia atumitito wa mala, mwanga mia Merry Christmas.
Na pekino, anapos jine katika wata, you are going there to miss a jitwa, tumia pesa.
Pena, ukata wosa, mkuna mtumia yu angini, tumia pesa.
Amen. If you want it to be well with your life, make it well with them. And especially finances. Amen. Always be an instrument. Yeah. in Jesus' mighty name.
Tunayaribu leo kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Father, we need to scan.
Keti chini, simama juu na miguu yako. Just stand up on your feet, please. And lift up your hands and begin to make intercession. Nataka uombe Bwana. Wale ambao tumekuja mbele, inua mikono yako mbele za Bwana. Inua mikono yako mbele za Bwana. Just lift up your hands in the name of Jesus. Mashabala 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 mashabala.
Yeah. So shall it be. please appreciate the Lord as you take your beautiful
sacrifice. Onange Yesu mwaka wili kosa. Yeah, that's